Welcome back to another episode of Attraction Adventures. Now, I may seem a little overly excited right now, and that's because we're going to be doing one of the neatest things I've probably done so far. We are going to be going to a place in Shanghai called Sega Joypolis. This is a two-floor amusement park inside a mall that's all video games. And these aren't just your arcade video games. No, no, no. These are top-of-the-line virtual reality simulator games. To say I'm excited is an understatement. The little kid version of me inside is bouncing off the metaphorical flipping walls. Ah, I can't wait. So, without further ado, let's go check it out. Sega Joypolis, here we go. Needs our help. And there's only one way to answer his call. It's time to fight some Decepticons. Whoa, that ride was nuts. All right, where do I begin? First, you have two joysticks that are right here and right here. And then, obviously, you're shooting things as you run along. That's not enough. This ride has you flipping upside down, inside out. I'm gonna include some little video clips, but oh my god, that is nuts. It's like I'm actually piloting an aircraft. I gotta do it again. They have a sensor mechanism set up here where you pee at the target there and it unlocks things and you can gain points and win a prize. I don't even know how to handle this place. This is epic. Okay, the driving simulator, pretty cool. Not quite as realistic as I would have liked it. The movements were pretty spot on, but the actual driving itself, the wheel was a little overly sensitive and it didn't really respond the way a car would. Other than that, still pretty cool. I won the race, just saying. Thing into a receptacle and you are given a piece of paper like this, and it has your fortune on it. You know me, I think fortunes are cool, it's kind of neat. And I started reading this thing. It's weird, it's not just fortunes, but it's kind of a personality analysis, and a lot of what it actually said bears very close, if not almost exactly true for myself. Kind of creepy, kind of weird, kind of cool. Spy school? This is my jam. are in from the beauty contest, and if I do say so myself, I'm pretty sure I won. I mean, look at that. Look at that mug.
Until next time, I'll catch you on the flip side.